DEFCON 1, 2013.
This was a Q-Dance event.